Ooh. Was. Hey there guys, it's me, Kreepn, and welcome to Grounded. I'm about to die from dehydration, but who cares? Look at this character right now. So yeah, we're at this box thing, and I desperately need water.
What's that?
There's water right here, I'm grabbing it right now, actually. We have something to do today. Yes.
Nice and clean.
Okay. So, this thing we found in the first episode. Ooh, log.
I was a fool to have ever doubted myself. A fool like Klein, like Kaminsky, like Schmechter, like all of Ominent.
Okay.
Press the target button.
Hold on.
Down in the backyard. I mean, I am speaking to you from the backyard. I am tiny!
So are we!
I should gather my thoughts.
Oh, there's
a momentous occasion. Windows Soli official log, 89.08.05. Recording as I take my first steps into the miniature world. The sights are unbelievable. The textures, the way the light falls upon every surface, the subtle patterns in all of the objects that surround me, the grass. Even common lawn grass looks like a structure from an alien world. Wait, what's that sound? The very earth is trembling. Over there, what could it be? An ant! My God, today, the world has changed forever.
Sure has. All right. Boop! Whoa. Whoa.
Nothing happened. Looks like the other two lasers are blocked.
Whoa.
After all that build up, this big mysterious computer doesn't do anything. Man.
Ooh, you're echoing.
In my experience, that's 99% of what using a computer is all about.
These things are never gonna catch on.
Alright. Let's head to base. Where are you at? You're over there.
I'm heading to the other laser. Let's complete that one.
Oh, wait for me. Stones. Oh, these things. Where are they at?
I killed it.
So they were chewing on the rocks. Hold on, I'm gonna make a torch.
Wire.
I'm making a torch.
Oh, I can see. Pick me up.
You gotta get out, Max.
Where'd you go?
Right in front of you. I'm right in front of you. Hold out your torch.
I broke.
You gotta get up, Max.
Something knocked me over.
I'm definitely paying you back for that one.
What the heck is this? Inventory full.
Choke it down, Pete.
Do you need mushrooms?
No, I'm good.
Okay. I'm clearing up space. So I can grab this. Yay! Oh wait, that's a light source.
Yeah, make sure you analyze it.
I know, that's what I plan on doing. Wait, I can make a torch now! Wait, no, I cannot, right? Maybe? I have something for you, Damien. Come here.
Like what? I can make just about anything.
Okay. So, okay. Where is it at? There. For you.
I'm gathering stuff.
I got some plant fiber for you.
And I've already got some.
I got more for you.
All I need is one. I want to show you something. Let's go back to the lake.
Well, lucky I'm not an expert about this game.
Don't worry, I've been playing this game since day one.
Let there be light! I scared of plants. A big blue rock. It's a marble.
Scabby. Additional flavor scheme available.
The heck? No!
These, you can only break them when you have a tier 2 hammer or a tier 3.
I can't break this, well, that sucks. I have to head back up now because I need more water. Hooray.
You don't have to do that.
Don't even need to boil it.
Yay. Come back here, water. No! No! Why'd you go in the pond? No!
Okay, where's your base at?
Hold on, I'm currently dehydrating to death. Where you at? Okay.
Looking around. Oh, we gotta hit that button still.
Oh well. I have to drop stuff off. Yeah. So you just have to follow me.
Wait, you gotta build up here?
Huh? There's no button right here to press.
There is. Hit activate. Not really, hit it. Click on it.
Yeah, it won't let me. Can I touch electricity? I'm not going to try that.
Oh, it's because you still gotta chop down this grass blade here.
Oh. I didn't even see that. Now, no, no bullet!
Look at the size of that edge. Honestly.
Beep. Ooh. My house was.
Ooh, you're gonna be in so much trouble. Please don't tell my parents. Hey, I'm no Nard Pete.
Hey, poor house. My poor wall. My poor table. It blew up. Please, please, please still be there. I'm just gonna wait up here for you.
I'm on my way.
I know, I'm just on one of the tree roots.
That's where I built my base before it got all deleted.
I decided to come up here because it's a high vantage point, and it will allow me to reach and build a bit faster. Just make sure you follow where I go. So I can see you coming.
I can see your name tag.
Yeah, I'm talking about the specific path. Because there's three spiders that roam around here. Two yellow ones and a wolf spider.
Yeah, I know of the two wolf spiders and I know of the orb weaver.
Okay, good. That was not the side my house was on. Thank goodness. Hello. There you are. Yeah, I got the inside of the tree blocked off on this side. So... what lab?
If you fall... go around the right side of the tree.
Would there be a doorway looking thing?
Yes.
With two wolf spiders in there.
I'll come out.
Oh. It is lagging like crazy in here.
Yeah. It's because you're on PC and I'm on Xbox.
Can I break through the window?
No.
Oh man, it wouldn't work. Oh.
Those look like idealized geometric shapes in that painting.
Jay, look behind you. Real. No, seriously, look behind you.
There's nothing in here.
Come this way.
Oh. Nothing. I have to remember this one, because at least this one's not being camped by a spider. I just hit the child. Zap. How did that not...
this way.
Oh, it did open the door!
I already pressed it. I already pressed that button.
Air contamination. I'm exploring, okay?
I got you.
System reboot in progress. What is that?
It's Burgle.
Thanks for the helping hand.
Doesn't miss fire. This is what's happened.
Acting science manager for this project. I am also a robot.
You're also a horrifying thing.
I am
thing.
Sure this all must be very disorienting for you. But hopefully, I can explain.
Yeah, I have something to grab first, robot thing.
One success after come over another. Here. I have returned Burgle to his original size.
What? Is all I had to say?
It appears that my new raw science containment field is working at 99% effectiveness.
I think the game's glitching out.
98.5%.
Because auto keeps cutting out for the dialogue.
Well, I am also talking to him right now.
Oh.
Although, now that I am processing it, I have not
can you hear him talk?
Right, Burgle, right.
And now I cannot recall where he went. It
must be my corrupted memory banks.
However, as Burgle indicates, there is some minor and significant raw science leakage.
Given my best calculations, your biomass has been subject to covalent spacing reduction via interatomic energy extraction. In other words, you have been shrunk. It is likely this was achieved using Dr. Wendell Tully's spacer platform, patent pending. Shrinking can be a traumatic experience for tiny human brains, and memory loss is a known side effect. Hopefully your memory will return in time. To return to your prior size,
you don't want to go in those caves yet.
Activate Dr. Tully's spacer platform. Unfortunately, my readings indicate it is inoperable. It appears to have suffered several malfunctions from the explosion.
But I am sorry, it appears
you may be stranded here for some time until we find a solution. Ha ha! That is a great idea! Let me... Processing! Memory fault. Code 408B3000. Ominent OS script runtime error. Arg! I am sorry again. It appears I have sustained more damage to my memory chips than expected. Without those memories, I do not know how to repair the spacer. Dr. Tully, two types of chips to back up my memory.
Do it again.
I believe there should be no issues. But
auxiliary chips are small capacity chips used to store project data.
I am ready to prove my
potential survival recipes.
Do it again. Dog is memory.
I'd like to record some messages for my family in case things do not go as planned.
Super chips are special, and they are gold. They back up full directories of my memory system. If we are going to fix the spacer,
I'm getting to see it from my side. Here. Look at some content, Jay. Here. Talk to him.
I am sure this all must be very disorienting for you. But hopefully I can explain.
Alright, so I got...
I suspect you were... Why are you here? A recent and one word. Sorry to pile on the bad news, my new friend.
Okay, so...
I am sure this all must be very dis... A recent and what? Sorry to return to your...
I think it crashed. Damien? Hello? Huh? What? What? Huh? What?
Can you hear me?
Huh?
Okay, so we'll just talk through here. You're gonna have to send me in. Wait.
Well, the game crashed.
Yeah, it lagged out.
Okay, there we go. Got it booting back up.
I guess they didn't like you beating Virgil.
Yeah. Game got so mad as that it crashed. Game so mad it crashed. That's what I'm naming this video.
Joining in on your nail.
Well, it's not even loaded up for me yet. It's saying loading with weird party hat and particles. Dun 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 dun. Hey, here we go. Okay, starting. One. Aw, come on! Hey!
You pressed it already.
Too bad, you've played this game already. You've played this game already.
Well... I'm older, sir.
It almost blows up my house. See, it shook my house like crazy.
My bad?
Way to go, Pete.
What, now you blame it on me?
So much trouble.
Please don't tell my parents.
You're the one who pressed it.
I'm no narc, Pete.
Why would you blame it on me? Okay, I guess I can open this.
One success after another! I have returned Burgle to his original size!
Sounds like Stan.
It appears that my new raw science containment field is working at 98% effectiveness.
Yeah, don't do anything yet.
98.5%.
Right, Burgle, right. However, as Burgle indicates, there is some minor insignificant raw science leakage. A note for another time.
Noted.
But I see no reason to put off a human trial. I believe there should be no issues. But, audentes fortuna juat, I am ready to prove my creation's full potential. End recording.
Burgle,
I'd like to record some messages for my family, in case things do not go as planned.
Oh my god.
Okay, go ahead and talk to him.
I don't need to.
Yeah, you do.
A full directory. If we are going to fix the spacer, that data is bound to be on a super chip. I suggest exploring the other labs in the backyard. Return with any memory chips you find. Dr. Tully
talking away to him.
Labs throughout the yard.
Huh?
Each lab is used still for talking to him? Experimental procedures. I can upload their locations to your scabby. Stand by. Processing. Error. Files not found. Code 632C404. Cheese and fries. The lab locations are missing from my memory banks too. But we are in luck. I was able to retrieve the location of one of the facilities, the Hedge Lab.
Hey, I know where the hedges are.
The Hedge Lab is the observation center of the yard and used for research on arachnid webbing.
Oh, great.
You will find the hedge near the house if you head southeast. The lab is located deep inside the hedge. Sending the coordinates to your scabby. Try to find the hedge lab first, but there is nothing stopping you from searching the yard for the other labs. Except, of course, thousands of angry, hungry insects.
Laughing me, getting you dead.
Dr. Tully locks the important labs with biometric scanners. You will need access for any chance of success. Head over to the ASL terminal and place your hand on the biometric scanner near it. Give it a moment to sync your signature into the mainframe. Once you are registered, you will be granted access to the ASL network of computers too. ASL grants access to daily
Mr. Stinkbug.
Quests. Yes, quests. In my science shop, you can trade raw science back for survival recipes from experiments that Wendell conducted when he was first exploring the yard. Log on to the ASL terminal over there and see what is available. Unless you have any other questions, you really should get started finding those chips. And try not to die out there.
Yeah, it's too late.
Have an exponentially great day!
That's a gift for laughing at me.
Okay, I'll meet you at the hedge.